Today in this video, I will show you how to make charcoal stick in home. So this is a can and I have already made here some holes. And I have taken some oats. And then I am putting all the oats into that can and locked tightly. And then I had put the can over fire, and after putting it, I take this can after 45 minutes and now I am opening it. So you can see that these are ready. This is charcoal stick. Actually this is wood and we made and we convert into charcoal stick. So we are going to use it, how it's using or how it's working. So you can see that. So yes, it's working very nicely and very smooth. It's very smooth. I loved it more than the manufactured charcoal stick. I'm not applying here any type of pressure to draw it. It's very dark and it's very smooth to use. I was here switching off fresh wood to make it charcoal stick. You can use any type of fresh wood to convert into charcoal stick. Subscribe my channel and give thumbs up.